here we need to find the focal length of the objective. Here m is equal to minus 174 fe, then